Hi, this is Saurav from Puranjay Astrology. Today we will discuss about third Kalsharpa Yoga, which is Vasuki Kalsharpa Yoga. We will also discuss how this Vasuki Kalsharpa Yoga is created in a bath chart. What are the effect or pros and cons of this Kalsharpa Yoga? How to deal with it? And what necessary remedies should be taken to overcome this. So kindly watch this video till the end to help or protect yourself or your dear or near ones who have this Vasuki Kalsharpa Yoga in one's birth chart. When in a birth chart, Rahu is placed in the third house and Ketu is placed in the ninth house from the Lagna or Ascendant. In this condition, in any one side, whether clockwise or anticlockwise, presence of all other planets, star and satellite exist in the same axis of Rahu and Ketu is known as Vasuki Kalsharpa Yoga. When the native born under this yuga can win anyone hearts with his sweet and manipulative words. For this, they have excellent salesmanship skills, but for these skills, they give false hope and promises which is actually fake. So when the society gets to know about these fake promises, they are harshly insulted by the society. They are not at all religious. They have to face many obstacles in pursuing their education. They suffer loads of mental depression all through their life. They don't have a good relationship with their siblings and parents. To achieve the minimum status and respect in the society, they have to struggle a lot. They are cheated and thwarted by their friends. Due to their ego and unjustified attitude, they live a secluded life. For this attitude problem, they even don't have a happy married life. Their pride and haughtiness is the sole reason of their downfall. They are very hardworking, but they don't get fruitful results as luck does not favor them. If they are a service holder, they don't maintain a good rapport with their bosses. So they don't get promoted by their bosses even after performing. Though they travel to abroad many times, but they have to face many hazards during their travel. They have to go through many legal hazards throughout their life. Those who have this Vasuki Kalsharpa Yoga in their birth chart, they should establish a Vasuki Kalsharpa Yantra in their house and they should fast and perform puja for 16 Mondays continuously. Or they should wear a ring made out of gold or silver or Ashtadhatu in the form of a snake and wear it on the middle finger after performing puja. As advised in my earlier videos, I would suggest to the native to take advices from an expert astrologer to minimize the effect of Vasuki Kalsharpa Yoga and live a better and successful life. In our next video, we will be discussing elaborately about the fourth Kalsharpa Yoga's pros and cons. And we will also discuss about the possible remedies, protection from the evil effect of all types of Kalsharpa Yoga's in Indian astrology. Till then, stay tuned. If you like my video, then please like, share and subscribe my channel. And don't forget to click the bell button. and never miss all future updates from Puranjay Astrology. For any other queries about Indian astrology, you can comment or WhatsApp us. Or for more details, you can log into our website www.puranjay.co.in. Stay blessed, healthy and happy always. This is Saurav from Puranjay Astrology signing off for now. Till my next video, keep watching. Thank you.